right there, Kelso?
As long as I'm not breathing asbestos. That blast did a lot of damage. On the roof, holding for backup.
I have eyes on you, Kelso.
You see Saint?
I don't know what he looks like, but there are plenty of hostiles up there.
Not for long. Glad you made it. Ready when you are. Let's do this.
Agent out of action.
Sent us to bring you home. Are you hurt?
Who are you? What's going on?
She's in shock. I'll bring her down when she's fit to move. Let's meet at the theater later.
Heads up. You've got hostiles flooding into the building from the street.
Get down there and take care of them. I got Eleanor.
Patch her in. Odessa? Kelso has some news for you.
We got Eleanor.
Is she okay?
She's okay. I'm bringing her home.
Oh, God. Oh, thank God.
See you soon.
Here comes another!
We did it. We got through.
This is what we can do if we believe in ourselves.
Agent down.
Safe area entered.
Heads up, we now have a working barbecue, and better food in your stomach is gonna go a long way towards putting a smile on your faces.
You're the best, Agent.
It's worse than ever, Odessa. We're barely holding things together.
What am I supposed to do?
Help us.
I am helping. I am helping. Just not the way you want me to.
We need you out there again. Your leg wouldn't stop you.
It's not about that.
I know it isn't. But if we fail...
All right. We can probably spare some people.
I'll be outside.
She said you did your part. I won't forget it.
Hey, it's Kelso. When the Division network went dark, we switched over to a backup system that's only capable of supporting agents in the DC vicinity. Getting back to full strength is gonna be a multi-stage process. But first things first. We lost contact with an agent named Espinoza. He went to Jefferson Trade Center to try to reactivate a shade node hidden beneath the complex. I could really use your help to find him and get that node online.